we call to the computer. So like in every chapter or every event of life, we have positive houses and we have negative houses. So in this particular case also, we have positive and negative houses. For longevity increasing houses are 1, 5, 9, 10, 11. Longevity decreasing houses are 6, 8, 12 and Badak. Badak are different for different ascendants. So these are three classifications. 1, 4, 7, 10 houses are having the 11th house as Badak. Fixed ascendant as 9th house Badak. And dual ascendant as 7th house as Badak. Dual ascendant means the ascendant having dual sign, Gemini, Virgo, Sagittarius, Pisces. Similarly, fixed ascendant, Taurus, Leo, Scorpio, Aquarius. Right? So, they are positive houses, they are negative houses. Then, Marak houses. Marak houses are 2 and 7, so they will be acting as friends to B. Fourth house is also friend of B. And third house is the neutral house. Third house is the neutral house. So, it has nothing to do with longevity or death. So, in all the cases, in all the chapters, more or less, the third house is a neutral house. When marriage, it is neutral house. 2, 7, 11 is marriage. 1, 6, 10 is negative houses. Divorce or no marriage. For love affair also, it has to do nothing to do with it. For litigation also, it is neutral. For childbirth also, it is neutral. 2, 5, 11 is childbirth. 1, 4, 10 is no child. 6, 8, 12 is litigation. 10, 11 is winning. 6, 11 is winning. Third has nothing to do with that. Similarly, for health also, it is neutral. For property purchase also, it is almost neutral. But for travel, it is the one of the main house. Three is the house of short travel. And it is also the main house of communication. And this is the age of house number third. This is also we had discussed before. This is the age of third house. This is the age of information technology. So third house is but neutral for longevity, or we can say this is the house of path also because it is travel. So it is the path of soul. We can also say it is path of soul. It is neutral, but it can be said as path of soul. But it is neutral. We are neither it will take for longevity increasing nor will take for decreasing of longevity. Right? Then 2 and 7 are Marak or friends of B in all type of astrology, you will, or not all type, in Hindu astrology, you will find they say Marak houses are death inflicting houses. But we are saying it is not the main house of inflicting death, it is the facilitator house of friend, not house of friend, it is facilitator house of longevity decreasing houses. So facilitator houses means that will just support. So why they say it is Marak death inflicting, I don't know. But according to Sage Parashar, second house is house of accumulated wealth, second house is house of family, seventh house is marriage and seventh house is business. So according to a sage or a rishi, business and wealth and family and marriage, these things are negative for spiritual success. Marriage ka, what is the meaning of marriage? Til til gal gal ke marna. Marna is according to Sage Parashar. So once you get married, you have so much responsibilities. So till from morning to evening, you are working for those responsibilities only. So to start with the responsibilities of house, responsibility of wife, once you have children, then the responsibility of children, education of children, then marriage of the children, whatever.
Children's
children. Children's children, then other children's, and friends of children, and so many children, right? So we have to work for that. Similarly, when we are talking about second house, accumulated wealth, so according to Rishi, someone is having a lot of wealth, so his life goes more how to save his wealth. When wealth is not there, then he is thinking of wealth. When wealth is there, then he is thinking of to save his wealth. And previously, when sages were there, there were no banks, so you have to carry your wealth if you are going somewhere. And if you are not carrying your wealth, then you are keeping your wealth at such a place nobody is able to see. But your mind is always thinking of wealth. So there will be no spiritual success. So they said, according to Sages, 2 and 7 houses are death-inflicting houses, not for the body, but for the soul. Soul doesn't get the
peace.
And mind also doesn't get peace. Mind get peace. Means P-I-E-C-E, right? That peace. So mind is not in peace, it gets a peace. Then there is a combination 5-10. This combination is, I had already explained the meaning of the combination.
Determination.
So in case of longevity, it is not determination. In case of longevity, it is the combination of assassination.
Which nation?
Assassination. Why assassination? Why assassination? So any leader or any political person who is in command takes a strong decision, then there is all the possibility that he annoys a group of people of a different caste, creed, culture or community. Like Rajiv Gandhi annoyed Tamilians. He sent army peacekeeping force to Sri Lanka. You know peacekeeping force? Peacekeeping force means peacekeeping force. So peacekeeping force doesn't keep peace, P-A-C-E, it does P-I-E-C-E. So if it is doing peace, then those people will get annoyed. So he sent Indian army to kill Tamilians. Maybe they were terrorists according to Sri Lanka or whatever. I have not to say anything on it. But Tamilians got annoyed. So they were killed by Indian army. So when he was the probable prime minister again, they killed Rajiv Gandhi. Second was Indira Gandhi. She took enmity with Hindus also. She took enmity with Sikhs also. First, because of her wrong decision, rather crooked decisions, those Sikhs, means the militants, they killed, raped, etc. Hindus. Then she had to kill those terrorists. And as a result of that, Golden Temple was devastated, and then Sikhs got annoyed. When Sikhs got annoyed, she was assassinated because she took a strong decision to kill militants then. First she produced militants, then she killed militants. So similarly with Gandhi. So Gandhi was assassinated because he took enmity with Hindus also, he took enmity with Muslims also. Because of their wrong decisions, Hindus, Sikhs, Muslims, they all got killed. Because of the wrong decision. The wrong decision of a political person if it is a strong decision, sometimes annoys a number of people. Reason I have just explained you how, and as I have told you about the Indian history. Then it is there in the Western history also. The outbreak of the First World War was because of the assassination of Archduke Ferdinand. So Archduke Ferdinand was also assassinated, was Austrian prince. So because of their decisions only. So any political person, if takes a strong decision, it affects a group of people. So out of them, some of them, then they take the decision of punishing that person. And that punishment is killing only. Now 5-10 is assassination. So this particular combination is only for political persons only, not people like you and me. So if I take a strong decision, my strong decision only can be that I'll only wash clothes today at night when my wife gives me hot water, otherwise I won't do it today. I won't wash utensils also today. This can be the maximum strong decision which I can
take. Cannot lead to assassination.
That cannot lead to assassination. You are daily, the management is till dal ke marna hai, matlab roz marna hai, matlab ekdam se marna nahi hai.
Slow
point. Right? Now, after this combination, then they are significator planet is Saturn. Saturn is natural significator of
bad health.
Bad health also, and natural death also. And Pluto is natural significator of unnatural death. Unnatural death means death by
accident,
death by suicide or murder.
So, like, Pluto is seeing
accident. Up seeing, you know, you see. Previously, we are so Pluto. We see for only Pluto, Uranus, Neptune, only limited usage. Yes. We know. Maybe they are being more used. Western astrology, they take it very extensively, but we take it for special purposes only. One is
murder accidents.
One had been the terrorist person is a terrorist. Mars and Pluto are in the ascendant, and another is unnatural death. So these are the combination and the houses and the planets which we will be taking into consideration while calculating the longevity of the
Pluto on probability badh jati hai terrorist hone ki banta hi terrorist.
Sir, Pluto and Mars if are in the ascendant or they are in the third house, then they should signify 6, 8, 12, 7, 8, 12. There is a probability of person being a terrorist. This is one thing. Second is, then we also to see that majority branch should signify 7, 8, 12. Then we have also to see that Dasha Bhukti Antar signifies 7, 8, 12. Then we have also to see that he kills people. So, such a person who is having Mars, Pluto in the ascendant or third house, majority branch signifying 7 and 12, and Dasha should be either the 8th Lord or Mars, then he is a terrorist. Only having a Pluto in the ascendant doesn't make a person terrorist. So Pluto will be in the ascendant 1/12th time in a day. And normally we find, I don't know, we have to do some research on it, that terrorists are normally born in the area of Pakistan, Afghanistan, Syria, only these places. This belt, more or less. This belt only. Previously, it was in Mongolia also. The Murlang came from Mongolia, right? So, these places also. And I don't know why, but normally we find that Muslims are only the terrorist people. And normally, this is a Muslim belt also. Mm-hmm. Only these people are terrorists. Why this is a... this? It has to be taken as research only. We cannot do anything about it. Only thing is that Mars, Pluto on the ascendant, the person is a terrorist or even a dacoit. Dacoit we find in India. We don't find much of terrorists, but we find dacoits. Now there are no more dacoits. Not previously. Now they are all finished. Anyway, so this is the...
Actually, Uranus and Neptune will come.
So this is... It doesn't carry any meaning. We are not using it. They are of no use. Now, coming on to this, how we use it for the purpose of calculating the longevity. Now we are to see that. So the first step is analyze cuspal sublord of first house or ascendant. So if it signifies A,
So longevity is long or 85 plus years. If it signifies B, longevity is short. B 27 and B. Longevity is short, 33 years. Less than 33 years. So if it is A plus B, then longevity is medium. So that is in between 33 to 85. So this is the first step. Then if it is medium or it is long, if the longevity is medium or long, then what we will do, we have a calculation. How we will calculate. So what is the longevity? There is a formula for that, and then we can see, means if longevity is more than 85, then it is 85, 86, 90, 95, 100 or even more. And if it is medium, then it is 45, 50, 60, 70, 75, or what. Okay. So first step is to check the cuspal subluid of the ascendant. So if it is A, it is long. If it is B, it is short. If it is A and B, then it is medium. Majority case is medium. Majority cases, it is medium. You will find that if you take the average of the whole world, so you will find, I think, 60 only. If I am correct, I don't know, I have not seen anywhere. I just have an idea. TV ka button ho gaya, on kar
de. So, lekin Japan mein jaise bahut high hai to wahan.
Japan mein high hai.
Uska region kaun hai?
Europe mein high hai. Europe mein high hai. South America mein kam hai. India mein kam hai. So, one is how much you are. How much you are serious about your health. One. Second is about your genetics. So if you go to European people, so their genes are better than our genes. Reason is our is a moderate climate. So those forefathers of these people who are living in Russia or in the higher latitudes, so they have survived the extreme climates, means in minus, and then there is no food to eat, you have to kill animals to survive. So they have survived those weather. So here we have moderate climate, and the temperature doesn't go less than say 5 degrees and doesn't go more than 45 degrees. So in summer it is easier to survive than winter, it is very difficult to survive, right? So they have survived, therefore their genes are better. They are more powerful people than our people. So we have short heights, you see, right? You can understand, right? So their life, they have long lives. So people, Swedish, Norwegians, they survive more than 100 years. And at the age of 90, 95 also they are running, doing exercise at the age of 90, 95. Here, Indians, they are now having very bad lifestyle. So that is also one of the reasons. Okay, that is a separate issue. Now coming back to this first step, I have to explain this, then I'll move forward. So first step I have to explain. I have to show it to everybody, right? मुझे पता भी नहीं है खराब हो गया, but अब मैं वो चांस नहीं रहा, मैंने देख नहीं पाया. But anyway, waste over time. तो पीछे मारो ना, इंडियन ये चलते नहीं बदमाश, इंडियन रिमोट में ही चलते ऐसे, है ना। चलो नॉट एस कॉल राइट। सो नाउ लेट मी शो यू दी हॉरोस्कोप राइट। No, for example, this is the share screen, right? So this is the horoscope of this moment, means today's horoscope. Date of birth is 28th of January 2017, 17, 23, 24. Suppose a person has taken birth at this moment. So, what is the rule which I have just told you on the board is, we have to see the cuspal sublot of the ascendant. So, we have to click this PP, you will find this is the cuspal sublot of the ascendant, 8 degree 27 minutes, right? Ascendant is Cancer, so sublord is Venus, right? So we'll have to see Venus, whether Venus is signifying positive houses only or negative houses, means A or B or A plus B. So Venus is signifying 4, 9, 11, 3, 6, 5, 9, 10. And this is movable ascendant, 11 is negative, Badagao, so 11 is negative, 6 is negative, 9, 5, 9, 10 are positive. So we said it is medium longevity, right? So someone comes now and give us the time that they have given me this time, but if I reduce just by 1 to 2 minutes, then the sublord becomes K2, right? And if I say increase by, say, 10 minutes around, so it becomes Sun. So when it is Sun, so it is 1, 9 and 6. When it is Ketu, it is 7, 8, 2, 7. So in case of Sun, it is showing more bad houses. In Ketu also, it is showing more of bad houses. 8, 7, 2, 7, 6, right? So it becomes very difficult to just a minute. Stop sharing. Stop share, right. So it becomes difficult.
Cuspal sublord
means the degree of the house. Degree of the house, which is the sublord on the degree of the house. So that sublord changes very fast. Within 2 minutes, it can be this, or 5-7 minutes can be someone some other sublord. So we cannot be very much.
Sir, can you please repeat it?
Yeah, I'm just telling you that we cannot be very much sure whether the sublord is this or that. And the child has taken birth just now, we cannot rectify the horoscope also, whether it is this horoscope or that horoscope. So it is difficult to say or to actually say whether the sublord, like in this case, is Ketu or it is Venus or it is Sun. So now it is medium longevity or long longevity or short longevity. I'll explain again. Suppose this is the time of birth, say 1742, the sublord is Mars, right? This is the sublord. The ascendant is Cancer, 12:30. Sublord is Mars. This is the cuspal sublord. So if I increase, say, 1 minute or 2 minutes, then it is Rahu. And if I decrease 1 to 2 minutes, it is Moon. If I increase it is Rao, it increase 2 minute is Rao, if I decrease 2 minute is Mon. So if someone comes with a time of birth, we are not sure, it can be 2 minutes here or there or 5 minutes here or there. So if it is Moon, then the longevity is short, because if it is 7, 7, 8, 11, it is very short, only 1 month is positive. If it is Mars, again it is very bad. In case of Rahu, it is somewhat better. In all the cases it is mixed, but more towards negative side. But it is possible that Moon is positive, Mars is negative. So we are not sure where to go, whether to finalize this cuspal sublord or that cuspal sublord. There can be 5, 7, 10 minutes difference, and we have seen also previously when we have been seeing charts in this class only, we have found that there is all the possibility of correction of birth time, say 5 to 10 minutes or 12 minutes also. Now coming back to the board again. So the first step itself is tough to use it practically.
Sir, if someone's birth time is accurate to the minute, then can we rely on the rule one?
I have already said, ma'am, it is.
Yes. Right, for example, like if my kid's generation, like here at least in the United States, both the mom, dad, and the relative is also allowed inside the room. So, you know, I mean, I've seen with my kids, like when the baby is out, they were like looking at the clock right then to the second. So something like that, then can we rely?
Yeah, let me explain you that also. One is the accuracy of the system, that is doubtful. One. Second is, what will be the time of birth is also doubtful. Whether we have to take that time when the child has come out of the womb, that time we have to take, or we have to take that time when the cord is cut or when the child cries. So normally it doesn't take more than 5 minutes for the whole procedure, but in certain cases it takes more time. So, because what you are saying is now it is possible, we'll have to wait for say 40, 50 years to finalize what will be the best method to calculate the longevity. Reason is, first we'll have to take say 15 or 20 examples, and we have to check all the three possible time of birth, cord is cut, child comes out of the womb, and the child cries. Then we have to cast 3 horoscopes for each child, and then we have to see the pattern of life of all. And after 40, 50 years, then we can say, yes, we have reached some conclusion. And now I am 53 years. What's your idea? This is a problem.
Sure. Got it.
This is a problem. But what we have, I'm saying, in Prussian we can do. And this is not useful also. We are not going to predict anybody's gender. We are not to do gender determination. One thing. Second, we have not to tell the longevity. We have not to do practicals, I'm saying. Third thing is, people come to ask the give us time for the birth of the child. Wife is expecting and the doctor has told for C-section, and then they come to us to tell us the correct time when the child should take birth. Means when the cesarean should be done or when the C-section has to be done. We should avoid all these three things. It is incorrect. See, if I am say 53 years and I find that my longevity is 65 years, now I will be in a hurry to do all the things. Every time I will have a tension in mind, I have to die. It is the ultimate truth that I am not going to live means I'm not. I'm, my age cannot be more than say 25, 30 more means. Means around means. तो वो तो मरना ही है ना यार उसमें फिर क्या जो मरना ही है तो ठीक है उसमें मुक्ति है बल्कि रोज रोज की प्रॉब्लम खत्म मैं तो डेली प्रॉब्लम्स आर ऑल ओवर नाउ योर सोल इज एट रेस्ट वो लिखते सोल इट रेस्ट सोल इट बॉडी है तो सोल वो रिप है वी विल डिस्कस आफ्टरवर्ड रिप इज नॉट करेक्ट वर्ड रिप इज फॉर क्रिश्चियंस देयर Soul rest in peace. Our soul doesn't rest in peace. it finds another body. So that's their soul rest in peace. Our soul doesn't rest in peace. So people normally write for means consolation.
So we should write find a better body.
How find a So that's different. But But we follow the best. Therefore, when if they write, so we also write. We are thinking that we are giving honor to that person. But that, whatever. Now coming on to if we have known that it is a medium longevity or it is a long longevity, then we have a method. So what is the method? But I have no. I just explain you. So this is the So this is the planetary combination, this is the horoscope. So longevity, what we calculate is we have to calculate A and B. So you already know what is A, what is B. So this is a movable ascendant. So A are 1, 5, 9, 10 and B is 6, 8, 12 and Badak. So A is 1, 5, 9, 10 and 11.
Why have not said 11? Because this is movable ascendant, so this 11 will come from year to year. So, right. So A will be 1, 5, 9, 10. So we have to calculate how many 1, 5, 9, 10 are there in this chart, other than Pluto. And how many 6, 8, 12, and 11 are there. So for Sun, we have to calculate there is 1, 11, and 10 and 5. So 10 and 5 are A, 11 is B. We have not to take 2 and 4. They are facilitators. So there is 2A, 1B. Marak we won't take. We will take A and B. We will not take Marak. 2, 7, and 4. So they are friends to B, but we won't take. Moon is 10, 9, and 5. And 12 is B. Then Mars is 1, 1, 5, 10. So they are 4A and 1B. 6 is B. Rahu and Ketu will take just the planet only. This is the rule. So it is 2, 0. Jupiter is 6 and 11. 2. 10 is B. 10 is A. 6 and 11 is B. Saturn is 5 and 9 and 1. 5, 9, 1.
3.
So 3, 8 and 12 is B. Mercury 9, 9, 10, 5. 4 and 12. Ketu will just take top 3, 0. Planet only. Saturn is, Venus is 3 negatives and 2 positives.
So, this case is the same for Ketu.
So, positive are total positive of the means of the
children. It's a negative.
Negative.
So, this is the Ketu. 3-0. So, this is the Ketu. 1-4-10. 1-4-10
is the same. This
is the same. No. It is
very
good.
Ketu is excellent. So, he cannot die in
Ketu. From
our side, he can't die. So now longevity, formula for longevity is equal to is A upon A plus B into 120. So it is 24 over 35 into 120. So it comes to 82 years approximately. Now the person will not die on the birthday of it to its second year. No. Only that he is not going to die on the 82nd birthday. Right? So the rule is that he will die at the worst dasha bhutyanta near to 82 years. So we can say 4-5 years here or 4-5 years there. Means 82 plus minus 4-5 years. Say from 78 to say 86, 87. So 1941, Jupiter. 44, Jupiter, Saturn. 1946, Jupiter, Mercury. 47, Jupiter, Ketu. And 1950, Jupiter, Venus ends. Date of birth is 1869, October the 2nd. If I add 82, so it gives me 1950
1/10 of means approximately, it gives me 1951.
So Jupiter Venus dono hi kharab.
And the Varsh Dasha Bhukti Antar near to 1951 is Jupiter Venus. Because Jupiter is bad, why? Because it signifies 6-11. 7 is also facilitated. So if we find other planets, Sun is good, 11 is bad, 10-5 is good, Moon 10-9-5 is good. Mars is good, Mercury is good, Ketu is good, Venus is bad, 8-6-12. Jupiter is bad, 6-11-7. Saturn is bad, 8-12. So three planets are bad, Venus, Jupiter and Saturn. So he should die in Jupiter, Venus, Saturn. Because Saturn is natural significator, and in certain cases, like in property purchase, natural significator has to come. In case of marriage, Venus is not required to come in Dasha Bhukti Antar. In case of childbirth, Jupiter is not required to come in Dasha Bhukti Antar. But in case of property purchase, vehicle purchase, Mars, Saturn and Venus have to come respectively. For litigation, Rahu Ketu, Saturn are required to come. For accident, Rahu Ketu are required to come. In longevity case also, for natural death, Saturn is required, right? So he died in Jupiter, Venus, Sun, not Jupiter, Venus, Saturn. He died in Jupiter, Venus, Sun. So he is a political person. So a political person, 5'10", 5'10", 5'10", 5'10", 5'10". Right? 5'10". One planet, second planet, third, 3, 4, 5. Six planets signify 5. So Mahatma Gandhi was born on 1869, 2nd October, in Porbandar in Gujarat. Porbandar is the one of the worst areas in India.
Sir, अभी आपने बताया कि Saturn required है तो इसमें तो आपने Jupiter, Venus, Sun की दिशा में बोला ना Saturn होना जरूरी नहीं है
नहीं जरूरी है it is required to appear for natural death and Mahatma Gandhi didn't have natural death he was assassinated ठीक है ना and you find how then Pluto will have Pluto doesn't have the दशा भुक्ति अंतर so it has to conjunct either with the Dasha Lord and it also aspects the Bhukti Lord. So Gandhiji was assassinated on 30th of January 1948. For giving money to Pakistan when wherein we were in war with Pakistan. So that is why some idiot, as they say, किसी सिरफिरे ने उसका नाम नहीं लेना चाहिए उसने मार दिया. You should not take the name of that person to glorify him. So he killed Gandhi. There were 2-3 only faults of Gandhi. One, the division of the country. Second was giving money to Pakistan. जब मैं ठीक गलत नहीं बोलता तो पढ़ा सकता हूँ मैं तो लॉन्ग वेटी पढ़ा रहा हूँ मैंने हिस्ट्री में थोड़ा कुछ ना आई एम नॉट टीचिंग हिस्ट्री माय डियर लॉ हेयर यू फाइंड एवरीथिंग इज सो गुड व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग यू सो नाइस एवरीथिंग बट व्हेन यू विल प्रैक्टिकली डू इट वोंट कम डोंट रिलाई ऑन दिस सर दिस इज द थ्योरी व्हिच वी नो दैट्स ऑल Even Pluto of Gandhiji is also not good. 7-8-12, it's signifying 7-8-12. Right? So this is how we do it. But normally, I don't do it. Because we have not to predict longevity of any person. Then there are 2-3 questions which are connected to longevity. One is why people die on the day of marriage or near to the day of marriage. This happens. You go to, if you have gone to attend marriage in Muradabad, Muzaffarnagar or Ghaziabad, then you have to check your longevity and then go. Take a Prashna, take a horary, astrology feed, because that is dependable. Whether I'll come back, hail and hearty. If you are going to attend marriage, Ghaziabad, Muradabad, Muzaffarnagar. Why? वो खुशी खुशी में मार देते हैं सेलिब्रेशन
मारो मुझे प्यार से
इन मतलब ड्यूरिंग सेलिब्रेशन दे किल द ब्राइडग्रूम इनोसेंट ब्राइडग्रूम ठीक है तो दिस यू नो ना मालूम है ना दूसरा एड सेकंड इज पहले बहुत खबर आती थी प्रीवियसली It was a common news that a barat was going to coming from marriage and the whole bus drowned in the river.
Purani picture
of tragedy scene. Yeah? Purani picture of tragedy scene. Sir, this tragedy scene is normally in the newspaper. I have seen it in the newspaper for a couple of times.
Actually, barat is
the same.
Yes. All these barats are going on. कार्स और ट्रेन
ट्रेन
नहीं वो क्या कहते हैं हाँ कह सकते हैं लोग पीपल आर पोजेसिंग देयर प्राइवेट व्हीकल्स नाउडेज सो दे आर नॉट गोइंग ऑन बसेस नाउडेज दिस इज द ट्रुथ
रोड वुड बी अच्छे
हाँ रोड्स हैं बिल्कुल That is also a cost.
ये सर जब जैसे बस का एक्सीडेंट हो सकता ही वो एक छह दस बने होते हैं।
एक छह दस में।
छह आठ बारह सब नहीं होता।
Obviously तभी तो मरेगा तभी तो एक्सीडेंट है 1, 4, 6 एक्टर। So that is the combination for accident. So if 6 is there then it is a severe injury and the person can also.
लेकिन जब उसमें राहु के तो भी चाहिए।
Yeah राहु के तो भी
चाहिए। सबके राहु के तो भी। और क्या एक्सीडेंट हो जाता है?
सर वही ना होंगे ना तभी तो मरेगा। He will die only then, otherwise why he will die? It must be the combination of accident. There are so many people die in the train accident. So many people die, hundreds of people die at one time. Or in one accident, in air crash. So it must be having the combination of accident and injury with accident. The severe injury. Yeah? With a severe injury, he can die also. Then why people die at the time of death, in the time of marriage? Bridegroom is having combination of 2, 7, 11 and 8, 12. That is possible. So 8, 11 is having, so he gets a handsome dowry, 12 is expenditure. And 7, 8, 12 is violent death. So therefore, if longevity is short, or longevity is completing at the age when he is getting married, there is all the possibility and he dies at the On the day of marriage or near the day of marriage? Ek din pehle ya do din pehle. Clear?
Or do you want a ascendant wala hai? Toh dangerous.
No, ye, this is good for dual ascendant or movable ascendant. For movable, it is more because 11th house becomes one. For dual ascendant, 11th will be a savior. 11 is always a savior. Never negative, but only in case of death it becomes negative. It changes its time. So Badak, as its name means obstacles, but it is not. It doesn't give any obstacle. It gives death only, and at the time of death only it gives death. It will go on giving money. Say if I am a businessman, it will go on giving me money, but it will give death also. Second is. People die while going to pilgrimages. So 9-12 is the combination for going to pilgrimage with Venus. This is going to pilgrimage. This is the combination. 9 is religion, 12 is
moksha.
So 9, 12 and Venus, so it is pilgrimage. 9 can be a badak house, so therefore people when go to Makkah, Bangladeshis ke tent mein aag lag jati hai. साथ में पाकिस्तानी का टेंट है, उसके बाद हिंदुस्तानी का टेंट है, सारे आग लग जाते हैं या ऊट शैतान को पत्थर मारते हैं, तो दे हैव अ रिचुअल ऑफ शैतान को क्या कहते हैं, नहीं डीमन और थ्रोइंग स्टोन्स ऑन डीमन, सो देन देयर इज अ स्टैम्पीड एंड पीपल डाई. सो इन इंडिया आल्सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ स्टैम्पीड्स यूजुअली यूज्ड टू हैपन प्रीवियसली, नाउडेज दे हैव stop, but previously it was too much. Always at the Kumbh ka mela aata tha. Kumbh ko to Kumbh hi bolenge na. And the Kumbh festival ho gaya, kya ho gaya?
Hum to log Kumbh ka din matte
nahi, woh picture mein Kumbh jaate the, woh tu mera bhai main teri, to ye tala ye chaki, tu mera bhai, woh to picture mein hota tha, lekin woh stampede to actual mein hoti thi. Nasik, Haridwar. Normally, no accident.
अब तो नहीं
होता. अब no it is right. No it is right.
No. अब तो जाते ही बहुत कम है. नहीं बहुत सर.
बहुत. People have increased.
World का biggest वो है.
कुंभ.
जहाँ पे एक एक टेट नहीं होने जाता.
कुंभ का.
एक बहुत छठ पूजा. उसके लिए बहुत ही कर जाते हैं लोग, ट्रेनों के ऊपर चढ़ते हैं.
छठ तो.
ट्रेनों के ऊपर चढ़ते हैं.
Ma'am, you have not gone to see train going to Bihar. You have not seen near Holi or near Diwali. Just go to railway station. You cannot enter the platform also. So much rush crowd. Reaching to train is impossible. Reaching to the platform is impossible. I'm saying. Platform very impossible. इतने बिहार की train भरी होती है. See, Canada is maybe 5 times or 6 times our country, and has the population equal to Delhi plus Gurgaon plus Noida plus Ghaziabad plus Faridabad, just 3.5 crores, 35 million. So ours is a very rich people state.
So there is no room of transit in now.
See, we are not sure about the death. Even we are not sure about the years. So getting into transit, I think it is not possible. Not possible. ये तो भी बता दिया, I've just told you, but I've not found it to be very correct. So if the accuracy of something is say around 50-60%, it doesn't carry any meaning. Secondly, why we need to get into it. So this is all about longevity, which I know. But I wanted to say nothing more. We have to say if some questions you have, you can please raise them. So no other question comes related to longevity. In Prashan Jyotish, I'll explain. In case when we'll take horary astrology, so I'll take up that how to see longevity in horary. Yes.
कई प्रांत में लिखा गया कि जो जैसे अर्जुन था जो मार्गदर्शन 150 साल का था, तो 120 साल जब साइकिल खत्म हो जाती तो दोबारा चलेंगे.
हाँ जी.
There
is a video, just check a video. That is video with one of my client. So I was, he is in Norway, Norway or Sweden, yes. So he had a family history that their forefathers, their father, even uncles, etc., didn't survive more than age of 55. So that was a boy of 30 years of age. So he tried searching the ruler. You see? He's tried searching something he gets to know about his own longevity, whether he'll survive more than 50-55 or not. So he got into my YouTube video once, one of the longevity video. Then he calculated so many longevity examples. So he said to me that he had tried 20 of them and he had found that 19 are correct. And one is
still living.
The longevity is coming to be 105 years. And that person is 98 years of age and still living. So it is what he says, but I'm not sure. That is what he is saying is correct. He is correct, obviously, because why he'll say, while he give incorrect information. But I have found not very, very good. One thing. Second is he was impressed also because whatever he asked, it hit the bullseye. So sometimes it happens, not all the time. Even that also, he lost his laptop and he got it back the exact day when it was predicted. So, for him, it will give a good news. Our system is good system because he is finding everything going according to what he of his finding. But longevity, I'm still, I'll again say, we are not good in it. Okay. So, this is all about longevity. Nothing else I have to say. And
sir, on the internet, somewhere I heard that one guy said that he predicts the train can be reached on time on a station or not by using KPS.
Yeah, I'll just. If the cuspal sublord has 2 or 7 longevities, yeah, yes, okay. If 2 and 7 is also there, then we can say that longevity is long if it is signifying A. So, Akhil's question is, if A is there in the cuspal sublord and 2, 7 are there. So, can we take it as 85 plus? Yes, we can. We should take it as 85 plus. 6 and 12 are more important, right? If we have to reduce the longevity. Now, there are 3 type of astrologies in India, right? One is Parashari astrology. Another is Gemini astrology. Other is Nadi astrology. So there are 3. So normally we say Jyotish, anyway, doesn't matter. So there are 3 types, Parashari, Gemini and Nadi. Anything else? There is no KP astrology in India. It can be on some other planet, I don't know. Right? KP is the name of a person. Name is?
Krishnamurti.
The name of a person. Now, people are making WhatsApp forum. Instead of KP, they are writing UP. Umang Paddhati. So, I don't like this. UP. Because UP, you understand. Nobody will like. We should go for the exact and the actual name of the system or the subject which we are learning.
Krishnamurti Paduti or Dadi mein farak kya
hai? I'll explain. So Krishnamurti ji also studied Parashari. First, you know the difference between these two?
No.
Parashari is the basic astrology. Means dasha of planets, how to calculate dasha. Horoscope, characteristics of houses, planets, signs, aspects, conjunctions, divisional charts, etc. Right? This is Parashari. So, this is basic astrology. Gemini astrology is dasha is of Rashis. We take dasha of planets. Gemini astrology, they take dasha of Rashis. Then aspects of Rashis.
instead of in aspects of land. That is the basic difference. Then they have different types of significators. The planet having the maximum degree is the is Atmakara. It is the strongest, the best planet. Then smaller degrees, then it is a Matyakara. So there are few more things which we don't take
into account.
Now Ketu's
Gemini is not
Gemini is, Gemini is a, in a way a lost lost system. The person who knows maximum about Gemini astrology is the name of the person is Irangati Rangachari. He lives in Hyderabad. So he remembers means all the shlokas of the main book of Gemini astrology called Gemini Sutra. So I have met him in 1996 and he also agrees that there is no system in Gemini which with which we can actually predict anything from Gemini system of astrology, right? Even Parashari, we cannot predict anything. It is aspecting this, this is conjunct with this, this is in this Namaya, this is in that Namaya. This particular dasha is in operation, that particular dasha is in operation, then what? Then we do not know what. Okay? So, Nadi astrology is predictive Hindu astrology. So, Krishnamurti, so Mr. Krishnamurti, he also studied Parashari system astrology and find that it is not giving results. So like I also studied, he also studied Parashri astrology, you also studied Parashri astrology and then you still have doubts and you want to clarify that doubts and you find, try to find someone who clarifies the doubts, right? So now you have come to me. So this is a system which has some rules and the formulas for prediction. How much it comes correct or incorrect is a separate issue that you will find it out and then you will be able to know, right? But it has some rules or dedicated formulas for events of life. Parashri doesn't have. Gemini doesn't have. So Krishnamurtiji also went to one of the person who was doing Nadi astrology. So there were three people who were doing Nadi astrology. The name is Meena, Meena 1, Meena 2. Meena, Meena 1, Meena 2, Meena 3. So three people. Meena 1, Meena 2, Meena 3 probably. So after learning Nadi astrology from them, he tried to teach that. So he came up with six books and he kept the name of these books as Stellar Astrology. Not Nadi astrology and not KP astrology also. So he used Nakshatra and the Sablot for predictive purposes. So students who used to study from Krishnamurtiji, so when they used to talk to other students, so those students because didn't know anything about it, and their teachers also didn't know anything about it. So they advertised or they told their students that this is not a correct system, you must not follow it. And the number of students who were using Krishnamurti were less. So when there is a you can say might is right, or when majority of people are saying one thing, so people who are less in numbers, their voice will not be heard. Then in 1980s starting, there came a software of astrology, Fortune Foresight. So that software became very popular and kundis were used to print in Appugar. So they had just one outlet. They had just one outlet. And there were so many people going, you know, everybody used to go to Appugar. Whosoever used to be in Delhi or ready anywhere from India, whosoever is coming to Delhi and he is visiting Appugar. And we are visiting Appugar, so they are getting that software also, that Kundli is also printed from that cloud Fortune Foresight, and then they had used to have one page of KP system. So KP means, P means Paddhati. Paddhati means system. Paddhati means system only. So the word written was incorrect. But who came up with this KP system, who did it, was Arun Bansal. You must know Fortune, that guy who is the owner of Future Point. His name is Arun Bansal. So he actually was the person who made this software, Fortune Foresight, with the help of R. Santhanam. So R. Santhanam gave astrological backing and he was a software person. After that, Bansal came up with his own software, Future Point software. But he wrote KP system. Now the people who don't know what is stellar astrology or what is Nadi system astrology, so everybody came to an idea that there is something called KP system. So R. Santhanam must have written stellar astrology. If he would have written stellar astrology, then it would have been a better idea. But anyway, the person who is teaching Nadi astrology, Krishnamurti, he never wrote that it is my system. He said it is stellar astrology. But what KP system is being used nowadays, now I am answering your question, what is being used nowadays is a very confusing system which cannot be practiced. The reason to that is they use the cuspal sublot. Like I was saying that for longevity we have to see the cuspal sublot of the first house. So for every prediction they see the cuspal sublot of
house.
So marriage is denied if the seventh house cuspal sublot denies marriage. Means seventh house cuspal sublot, if signifies 1-6-10, it doesn't signify 2-7-11, then marriage cannot happen. And if you will practically see, then you will find that like in this case, if you increase the time by 2 minutes or decrease it by 2 or 3 minutes, then the cuspal sublot may change. So if someone is coming at the age of 25, when will I get married? And we find that cuspal sublot denies marriage, we will say that you will marry, your marriage won't happen. Suppose he gets married at the age of 32. So what we will do? We will change the time by 5 minutes, 3 minutes, whatever. Then if we ask the question, when will I purchase a property, and fourth house cuspal sublot changes, then it denies property purchase, then we'll say you will not purchase a property. Now at the age of 47, he purchases a property, then we will again change the cuspal sublot. And then we'll tell him another story. So when he reaches at the age of 65, 70, then we reach to the correct time of birth. But we couldn't predict anything. So this happens with KP system. Then after that, this KP system was, the rules are the same, but they don't write planet, nakshatra, sublot one below the other. So they say if sublot is positive, then also the thing can happen. Nakshatra says then also it can happen. Planet says then also it can happen. If it conjuncts with such a planet, then also it can happen. If it aspects, then also it can happen. But what we say, we don't see any conjunction aspect. We see planet, nakshatra, sublot at one go, and we decide whether the planet is positive or negative, and we give it. So what they are saying is sublot is stronger than nakshatra, nakshatra is stronger than the planet. They are all saying the same thing. They are also saying the same thing, but they are not using it. Then it has been further deteriorated. The system has been further deteriorated. Nor they are using sub-sub-lord also.
Cuspal
sub-sub-lord also. And lately, they are using now sub-sub-sub-sub-sub. Sorry, 4 sub only.
Subway.
not subway, 4 subs. Just let me try to explain, because you have asked the question, I must answer. So it better we finish it today. Means again, otherwise I'll have to explain.
Now they have come up with a theory with sub, so many subs. Yeah. Now you find, you see that, just a minute. Yeah. So Pradeep ji, this software is of a person named Pradeep ji. The name of the software is Horosoft, which I use. So he or any software person who is making a software, so he'll make a software which is friendly to all the people using all the systems. So if I'm using this particular software, so it should work for the Vedic people also, or the Lal Kitab people also, or KP people also.
So individual planet pe concentrate nahi karke, kasma sab lot pe lag karte.
Yes, yes. Abhi itna pata. Abhi, yes, I'm trying to. One is, what they will do is, see this. Now this Kaspal sublord is of maximum use. So this is the horoscope. So that is 28th of January, means today's horoscope. So what they will say, that this sublord is very much important. Like this is 7th house. Kaspal sublord is Mercury, so we'll have to see Mercury, whether Mercury is positive for marriage or not. Now this Mercury is positive for marriage, right?
Yes.
Right. And if I increase the time by say 1, 2, 3 minutes, right? It becomes Ketu. 1, 2, 3. Now if I decrease the time by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so it becomes Sachan. So it is Sachan or Mercury or Ketu or even Venus. It can be in 5, 7, 10 minutes, it can be one of the 4 sublords. Right? And if I change the type by 10 minutes, you will find all the cuspal sublords change. 10 minutes. Now I'm going to do it just in one shot. After saying 3. 1, 2, 3. Now you see all have changed. Now you see again. I'll decrease it by 10 minutes. 1, 2, 3. All the cuspal sublord change in 10 minutes. It is very difficult to handle. What I'm trying to say, it is very difficult to handle. And in these 10 minutes, this combination can also change. So it becomes very difficult to handle. But they are not using the combinations like this. They are using combination in a different manner. Let me show it. The KP5 chart. So their significators are different. Their house significators are different. You see? Inke different asar. And different type of KP people have different type of point of views. What point of views are? Like different are using in a different manner. What point of views are? Like I'll just explain you. Like what we are saying is Jupiter signifies 369, because Jupiter is the lord of 9 and lord of 6 and is placed in the third house. So this is what we are saying. But they will say, some people, not all, they will say that Mars Venus is in the Pisces sign and Mercury Saturn is in the Sagittarius sign. So we will take just 3. Jupiter we will take third house, we will not take 6 and 9. Reason to that is, there is some kiraidar, means someone has become a tenant to that particular house. So he has taken the house on rent. So Jupiter will not give the result of that particular house. So only the empty house they will take, other house they will take. In certain other people, they take the nakshatra also. Only empty nakshatra we will take, other nakshatras we will take. So they have different opinions in Krishnamurti Padhati itself. So when Pradeep ji was making the software for these people, so they told him that we are using the software very precisely. So you give us a very precise software. He said, my software is precise, you can use it. So they said, no, we want very precise software because we want to use Kaspal sub-sublog. He said, I already have sub-sublog. You want to see? So I've done it. They said, no, no, not sub-sublog. Actually, we require very accurate latitude, longitude also. Because we are using sub-sublog, and as sub-sublog changes in 10 minutes, sub-sublog will change in 1 minute. Let me show you. Sub-sublog is there. 1 minute. So nearly every, only the ascendant has not changed, all others have changed, right? Yes. And another, in 1 minute, everything will change, right? So what they did, they told him to put the latitude and longitude of every area. Like V is say in Delhi, Vasant Kunj, Vasant Vihar, Vijay Ghat, Vijay Nagar, Vikas Kunj, Vikas Puri. Okay. So they told him to do the data feeding of all the places in Delhi, right? So Pradeep did it. I've shown you. Then they told Pradeepji that you have done a wonderful job. Now you do for New York, you do for Bombay, you do for Washington DC, you do for so many other cities. So Pradeep said, I am not going to sell you my software. I am only able to do it. So it is very difficult to do for all the cities.
It's almost impossible.
It is very difficult. Then those fellows left his software, and then they thought, it is better because to have the latitude longitude of hospitals and nursing homes only. Because in Vijay Ghat, which lady will go and give birth to a child? Vijay Ghat, you know?
Yes.
Which is, what is Vijay Ghat?
Vijay Ghat, ISBT.
No. Yeah.
Vijay Ghat. Oh, sorry.
Vijay Ghat, kya
hai? Mahatma Gandhi.
जी सर वही ये लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी का विजय घाट है लाल बहादुर शास्त्री जी का वो क्या कहते हैं
समाधि
इट इज द समाधि ऑफ लाल बहादुर शास्त्री सो हु लेडी विल गिव गो एंड गिव बर्थ टू चाइल्ड सिमिलरली दिस इज विकासपुरी ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द रोड इज विकास कुंज सो विकास कुंज इज ओनली हैविंग फ्लैट्स देयर इज नो नर्सिंग होम और हॉस्पिटल इज अ स्मॉल small place of say 2 acres, or maybe 3 acres, nothing more than that. So they put the, then they, in other software, they put the latitude, longitude dedicated for the hospitals, or hospital only, like Gangaram Hospital. So they put the latitude, longitude of Gangaram Hospital. Then they didn't get results, so they thought to get the latitude longitude of that maternity ward only. Then after 7 years, they found that in 1960s, 50s, the maternity ward of Gangaram Hospital was on the other side. It is not on this side. Then they came to know.
New building, old building.
It was an old building. So they are struggling with actually the latitude and longitude. So they will keep on struggling. So they are still trying to do it. Actually, these people, what I found is they don't have the common sense. That is the more important thing rather than the science. Science comes afterwards. First one was at the common sense. So one of the lady, she came to me 3 years back. So Kundar Sahib, who is teaching this particular KP system, interlinking theory, something. So she came to me, an old lady. She said, Kullar Sahib has been suffering from cancer, he cannot teach anymore. So if you say, we can come to you, sir. So from how long you have been studying? She said, we're learning from last 11 years. Okay, then it is enough, man. In 11 years, what more you want to study from me? No, actually, Mr. Taneja, there is a lot of research required to be done in astrology. Actually, you please tell us whether you are using sublog or sub-sublog. Nagar Madam, let me clarify. I am not using Kaspal sublog also. I'm not using even Kaspar server. It is difficult to handle. But Mr. Taneja, we are actually working on Kaspar sub. Now you sublord, you understand sublord of sun is 40 minutes. And if we go to sub-sublord, then it is a 9 subdivision of that 40. And if it is sub, then you are dividing 4 minutes in 9 parts. And when it is sub, then minute, that means you are dividing 30 seconds into 9 parts. What you are talking about means I can't talk, so I didn't say anything. It is better not to talk to an idiot. It makes no sense. You will just lose your energy, time, and your peace of mind. So I left there. But she told me a very wonderful story. I like to share you all. So she said, Mr. Khullar is so accurate, Mr. Taneja, you won't believe it. I can't believe it. Just tell me that one of our colleagues, he had to board a plane from Delhi. So he just called Mr. Khullar that he has to board a plane. And the flight timing is 9 hours, 15 minutes. So Mr. Khullar told him that flight cannot take off at 9:15. So Mr. Khullar calculated with accuracy and called that fellow after 40 minutes that flight will take off at 9 hours, 15 minutes, 2.3479 seconds. And ma'am, I think you are incorrect in telling me the exact time which Khullar sahab took to calculate. Yes, I think he took 40 minutes, 3.4798 seconds. So these people are out of mind. I can't understand what these people say. I
you know, most of sir, one phone, ये इस पागल बन के लिखी है कि मेरी flight कब take off
हो? वैसी बात हुई होगी कि they would have वैसी बात हुई होगी ना सर कि my flight is taking off at 9:15, like for example. Your call comes.
But sir,
and as I tell you, I'm at the airport. You just casually ask me when is the flight. Normally it happens. So it is 9:15. No. Your flight cannot take up 9:15. You get a shock of your life at 9:15 when it is going to fly. So you tell me not 9:15, it is 9:15, 2.3479 seconds. And that fellow never took off, never sit in plane. The plane takes 12 to 13 seconds to take off. On the runway. Then from bay it has to go to the runway. So these people, I can't
remember.
That is what I know. So from the bay to runway, it takes some minutes, say 2 minutes, 3 minutes, even five, it can be 5 minutes also. And then it has to wait for the signal from the airport authority. Then it will leave the runway. Runway it takes, we'll say 14, 13, 14, 15 seconds. So, kya ye 2 second ki baat pass 2.3479. Delhi se Chandigarh. What is the distance? 250 kilometers. No, not 250. It is 249.9375. It makes no sense. So they are always talking nonsense. So what your question is? So you asked me the question, when the train will arrive? So now information technology is very strong. So it is, nowadays it is not that much required, but sometimes it is required. Sometimes it is required, like suppose you have, the class will start at 4:30. Now you come here to attend the class at 4:30. Now you call me. So when you are coming, obviously you will call me. You have come here, I am not here. Suppose my phone is switched off. Now, from where you will inquire, I'm coming or not. Now, here astrology will help you out to know when I'll come.
Okay, well, that can be possible.
See, when the train will come, nowadays there is not a problem. Now you go to a site,
I'm not saying we cannot calculate.
Okay.
No, it is not required. So, Prashant, that is comes into the horary system of astrology. Okay. Horary astrology is used when, and this type of also, it is used when it is required. For example, now I'll give you an example. I have a student, Jitu, Jitendra Kumar. So, his mother-in-law went to holy bath, snan, to Haridwar. So he arranged a taxi to her. So morning, if you will go to Haridwar, you can come back from Haridwar by evening. Correct? So we arranged a taxi for mother-in-law. Mother-in-law went. And when she had entered back in Delhi, she called at 7 o'clock that I am entered Delhi and I'll be there, say in an hour or so. So if you have entered Delhi, reaching in the central part of Delhi will not take more than 1 hour, normally.
Yes.
So if she has entered at 7 o'clock and if she doesn't reach by 8:30, so what the daughter will do, she will ring up mother. So when she rang back, so her phone was switched off. The battery would have drained out. Then she asked Jitendra, means her husband, you know astrology, tell me when the mother is going to come. So now it is required. You understand? When mother-in-law will arrive, now it is required. What has happened? Whether she is hale and hearty or not, no. It raises a question. If she doesn't come at 9 o'clock, it raises a question. Then astrology comes to your help. Then he calculated and found that the mother-in-law will come at 11:40. So she told wife that mother-in-law will come at 11:40. Then what mother-in-law will say? She will obviously shout at the husband. Your astrology is bogus. Why she will come so late? Nonsense. Why she will come 4 hours late, four and a half years, once she has entered Delhi. Well, this is what calculation Guruji has told me, that's all. Now the mother-in-law arrived at 11:30. Around 11. Right. Now what wife will say? Your prediction is wrong. It is wrong by 10 minutes. Correct. Wife will obviously say this, that you're... Now he will say that watch is in showing wrong time. The wife is not going to believe. Now at this moment, husband does a mistake. Now Jitendra did a mistake. He took it as a challenge, finding the system is so accurate, he never used it before. So he challenged that, tell you when the Bartan Wali will come in the morning. Now, if Jitendra has some interest in that Bartan Wali, then the answer is going to come correct. But if it is a challenge, then it won't come correct. You understand my point?
Yes.
If it is required, then the answer will come. It is a divine science. If it is required, it will come correct. And what interest he had in Bartanwali, I don't know. But he told me that story that he calculated in the morning and the answer came incorrect for Bartanwali. There was no interest in Bartanwali. That is important. So we can calculate those things. These things can be calculated only
when the requirement is.
Other things are like your son has gone to tuition. So he has to come at 6:30. He has not come till 7 o'clock. So what you will do? You will call the ma'am. She will say no, he has gone back on time. You call other friends. If his phone is not reachable. If your son's phone is not reachable. and you don't get any information, now you can use astrology. Mm-hmm. Nowadays, what I'm doing. Now, if you go back, say, 25 years back, directly you have to use astrology. Mm-hmm. Because there are no website. When the train will come, nobody knows. Then directly you use astrology. Sir, yes, ma'am.
In our astrology, we don't it just science ki baat hoti hai. Like on 26th, Saturn has changed a different sign. So we don't follow these things at all.
Yes, ma'am. We follow. I have made a video. You can just see the video. And today I made the video of Venus also. For prediction of an individual chart, we have to use Dasha, Bhukti and Antar. And then to pinpoint an event, we have to use the transit. And when we are using the Dasha, Bhukti, Antar and transit, we are using number of planets. We may be using 3 planets in Dasha, Bhukti, Antar and 3 other planets in transit. So from say 3-4 planets to 6 planets we are using for predicting an event. Therefore, using just one planet is not useful for predicting anything in life. Now, Saturn has changed sign on 26th. Nothing significant has happened. On 26th, I got up in the morning, went to a morning walk, brushed my teeth, take a bath, took breakfast, as I've been doing from last so many years, took lunch, as I've been doing from so many years, but nothing is going to change. Some people will meet with an accident on their 26th. Some people can be admitted on the hospital on 26th. Some people will die on 26th, as it has been happening in 25th, as it had been happening in 24th. So we have to see individual chart, Dasha, Bhukti, Antar and transits if required to give a result. Nothing is going to happen. Venus is going to remain in pieces for 4 months. Nothing big is going to happen. Miss Venus is going to remain in pieces. It is going to be exalted. So there will be beneficial results for people in entertainment industry, hospitality management, luxury, etc. No, it is not going to happen. It is surely going to happen on 14th February. Sure. And it happened in last 14th February also. Last to last 14th February also. In next 14th February also. Whether Venus remains in exaltation or whatever. So, it is not like this. Saturn is changing, then what we have to do. This is changing, then what to do. This is, you can say, a gimmick. Nowadays, news channel have 24 hours. The news channel, they have to give news 24 hours. And then they know, then there is no news. So what to do? Create it. So that is what they are doing. Kya hoga?
And sir, one more thing. Your system is called like Nadi system, right? And then people like in different forms and groups, they are like, you use Parashar. I'm not criticizing anybody or anything. I'm just telling like what I have and I'm confused about it. They say like, you use Parashar and it's your Nadi. When they use Nadi, they don't need even time. They just do with the date of birth and then planet position and what sign they are in.
What they use? What they use in Nadi?
Nadi, they don't even need time of birth. Mean? They just need date of birth.
Ma'am, if they need just date of birth, then they are using numerology. You tell me, ma'am.
No. Numerology. I know that person like very well, and I appreciate his knowledge also.
I don't say don't appreciate his knowledge. I'm saying that if you are using time of birth, how we are erecting a horoscope? That is the question.
Yeah, that is my question also. Like how they are doing it.
That is my question. If we have 1 minute. If they are not using time of birth and they are using astrology, how they are using, how they are erecting the horoscope?
No. They are making birth chart like this.
You ask him and let us know. You know him, you ask him, there is Nadi astrology you are using and you are not using time of birth, you tell us how to use it. How you erected horoscope, you man.
सर उमंग सर वो उसको भी नाड़ी कहते हैं ना जो थंब इंप्रेशन वाला होता है
वो अलग चीज है सर
एक कांसेप्ट है ना थंब इंप्रेशन
हम वो कर लेंगे सर वो उस पे भी डिस्कस कर लेंगे ये पहले ये वाली नीलम जी से समझ लेते हैं कि नीलम जी वो बर्थ चार्ट ही कैसे बनेगा टाइम ऑफ बर्थ नहीं है अब बताया जस्ट अ मिनट इंदिरा गांधी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 19th of November 1917 नाउ ऑल द पीपल Who were born on 19 November 1970, everybody should be the Prime Minister of India according to the system they might have been using. And you know, only Indira Gandhi became the PM. So, for astrological birth chart erection, we need time of birth, we need place of birth, we need date of birth. Without place of birth, also, it is useless because. When there is a change of latitude and there is a change of longitude, there is a problem, when there is a difference. Longitude change is there, then that is zonal, there is a change in zonal standard time. See, if it is 5 a.m. in India or it is 5 a.m. in England, it means different ascendant. Different ascendant. And
actually, I know this, even minutes change entire thing in our system.
It changes. That is what that is what I am trying to change. ये तो change हो गया तो कैसे होगा two twins are different born with of same parents born at same place born at same date and change of time just 5 to 7 minutes there is change of life one is a male another is a female there is a change of life one will give birth to a child one cannot means one can conceive another cannot कितना फर्क है तो वो क्या है नाम लगाते हैं आप डिफरेंट डिफरेंट साइट्स में घूमते रहिए बहुत अच्छी नॉलेज मिली बहुत यू विल गेट लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज दे विल से चंद्रकला नाड़ी सूर्य नाड़ी दिस नाड़ी दैट नाड़ी व्हेन यू विल आस्क द सिस्टम व्हाट यू आर फॉलोइंग दे विल नेवर बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन द सिस्टम आप यू जस्ट डू ट्राई एंड फाइंड इट आउट When we are using the date of birth, we are using numerology. That's all simple. And we can predict on the basis of numerology also. And so effective that you will be surprised. But we won't be able to predict many things from numerology, like marriage we won't be able to predict, childbirth we will not be able to predict, health, surgery, etc. we won't be able to predict, property, vehicle purchase, we will miss certain things sometimes yes sometimes no but predicting the career graph and predicting the nature of the person we'll be able to do it very precisely and we can take the assistance of astrology also we can do wonders but numerology has its own limitations same person see I was born on 29th April 64 वैसे मर्द के वो एज नहीं पूछनी चाहिए
नहीं सुनी हमने
नहीं सुनी ना सो सो मेनी अदर पीपल वुड हैव बोर्न ऑन द सेम डेट वन ऑफ माय फ्रेंड माय क्लासमेट बोर्न ऑन 29 वन ऑफ माय क्लासमेट बोर्न ऑन 29th April 1964 ही इज जॉइंट कमिश्नर एडिशनल कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस ऑफ दिल्ली माय क्लासमेट माय स्कूल माय क्लास And I am teaching astrology. He is additional commissioner.
किसी गाड़ी को नहीं खड़ी
है। किसी गाड़ी को खड़ी है।
नहीं सर, हम लोगों के जब पूछे।
नहीं वो ठीक है।
उसके पीछे, गाड़ी के पीछे को नहीं खड़ी है।
कौन सी गाड़ी?
ये गाड़ी के पीछे वाली।
बैलर
बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बैलर बै
तो मैं गंगा की जगह खड़ी कर लिया सूर्य शाम तक। तो वो न्यूमरोलॉजी से वी कैन प्रिडिक्ट, वी कैन प्रिडिक्ट विद पामिस्ट्री, बट इन एस्ट्रोलॉजी वी हैव जस्ट थ्री सिस्टम्स, पराशरी, जेमिनी, नाड़ी। देयर इज नो फोर्थ सिस्टम, इट इज जस्ट दे हैव मेड सिस्टम्स, दे आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस सिस्टम, दे टॉक सो मच, दे हैव लॉट ऑफ टाइम वेस्टिंग ऑन फेसबुक फेसबुक फोरम्स। And normally I find, this is my observation, वेले बंदे हैं,
चलो समझदार बंदे हैं, उनको वेले अपने माल बेचना
है, time नहीं है, they have so much time to waste on Facebook extra। मैं तो सुबह एक आधा कोई पोस्ट मजेदार होती है डाल के चला जाता हूँ, मेरे को पता नहीं चलता, टाइम नहीं है मैडम, we don't have
सर time। वो एक वराह मीरा की भी तो बात करते हैं, वराह मीरा
सर, वराह मीर मीर वाज स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्या नाम है उपाधि गिवन अ टाइटल टू हिम, वरा,
ओके,
वरा वाज अ टाइटल गिवन टू हिम, राइट। तो वो ही वाज स्टूडेंट ऑफ आर्यभट्ट, ही वाज एन एस्ट्रोनॉमर, नथिंग टू डू विद एस्ट्रोलॉजी, इन्होंने तो बना दिया ऐसे। दे से ये क्या हुआ, दे आई टेल यू, बुक यू मस्ट बी नोइंग, देयर इज अ बुक कॉल्ड ब्रेथ प्रेशर ओरा शास्त्र। एक्चुअली आई एम अ पर्सन हु हैज बीन टीचिंग एस्ट्रोलॉजी फ्रॉम नाउ एटलीस्ट टू डेकेड्स, आई हैव रिटन बुक्स ऑल्सो, आई डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बुक्स ऑल्सो, आई selling books also. I've started giving predictions on Indian TV in 1999 and I did it for 2 years approximately. After that I didn't do. I've arranged symposiums, our own symposiums. I've done so much work in astro, I've come out with magazines also, then I stopped it also. I've done everything in astrology. Means multifaceted things I have done. Now, the publisher of astrology books requires a book, a new book after 3 to 4 months. Because the old books sale is not that much. That is the sale of the new title. Whenever new title comes, it sells a lot. So they need a book after 3 years, three, four months. Now, whosoever, Manjeet Singh ji, I don't know about you, Gulshan, Ashutosh, Akhil, Hari, Leelam, Soni, Ranjan, Subhashini. Subhashini ji may be knowing it. She is the, I think, the senior most in astrology here. And one, Anand ji. Okay. Sir, how many books you have purchased in astrology till date?
45 to 50.
50 books. What is the difference between these 50 books?
Nothing.
So the 50 books are the same books written again and again. 50 books is the one book written 50 times. Am I right?
It is correct.
It is correct. So it is like this only. So one book will come of Brihat Parashar, same book. Another book will come of Brihat Jatakam. One book is Brihat Parashar Hora Shastram. Then another book will come Brihat Jatakam. आदमी को ऐसा लगेगा, रीडर विल थिंक दैट लॉर्ड गणेश हैज रिटन, बट ही डजंट नो गणेश इज वन ऑफ द टीचर्स इन भारतीय विधवा भवन। आई नो इट वेल With which intention he has written गणेश होरा शास्त्र, आई नो इट।
एंड उसके बाद जो परचेज करें एग्जैक्टली सेम,
it is the same. So the same book written again, again and again. So they are doing it from years together. I know all the history. I don't want to get into history. If you will sit, I can give you the lecture of the history. It will take, say, another 2 hours. So I don't want to get into it. So ye sab ye bakwas likhte hain. Wohi, matlab bakwas nahi, sorry, main galat bol raha hu. Wohi cheez repeat par par likhte hain.
उसको कभी भारतीय योग संस्थान लिख देता है, कभी पतंजलि लिख देता है, कभी एक योगा के
हठ योग लिख देते हैं,
कभी हठ योग, कभी पावर योगा लिख देते हैं, कभी क्या करते हैं ये जो एंगर थे इनकी वो है एक ही चीज
वही है, जितने दिख होती ध्यान होती है। नहीं नहीं मैं उसमें क्रिटिसाइज करने वाली बात नहीं, हमको पता होना चाहिए हम क्या, हमें पता होना चाहिए।
प्राणायाम को बदल देते हैं, आसन में कोई चेंज नहीं है, प्राणायाम को बदल के कंफ्यूज कर देते हैं और उसको आदमी को परेशान कर देते हैं। अब वो मुस्तरिका जैसे दो नाकों से होती है, उसमें एक नाक की भी सिखा रखी
है। So, I know this, why I know all this history. I wrote the book in 99. So, when I started learning astrology, I went to a bookshop named Ranjan Publication. So, there are two main publishers of Indian astrology books in India, in Delhi. One is Ranjan Publication, another is Sagar Publication. They are dedicated for this. There are other publishers also. But these publishers only write astrology books. So in 2 to 3 months, I purchased all the books of Ranjan Publications. So I used to go every week, take 3 to 4 books, read it and come back after 1 week, again come back like this. So after 3 months, he said, I have no other book left with me. You have purchased all the books. So then I started attending a school of astrology because I'm done with all the books. I couldn't understand how to predict. Then I couldn't understand. After learning from that school, then I joined my teacher, late Shri Jayashree Luthraji. So he went to Heavenly Abode on 10th of January 1997. I stopped astrology on that day. I started teaching on 1998, 5th September. In the first class, the student asked about the book. So I said, there is no book. So they laughed at me. So I said, okay, doesn't matter. I will write the book. So in 99, I wrote the book and I published it. Now the question was how to sell the book. I printed 1,000 copies, but selling 1,000 copies was not possible. I had only 8 students. So I was able to sell 8 books straight. After that, what to do? So for say 1 or 2 months, I tried my level best to give that book to some of my classmates or people I know. So they respected me, purchased the books from me. I didn't give for free. Then I went to Ranjan Publication. And when I gave him the book, he didn't even see the content of the books. He said, Mr. Taneja, how many books you have in the car? I say, there are 100 of them. Brother, just give me all. I'll sell all. So I was surprised. Without seeing the content, why he has taken. So I sit in his office. He somehow came to know that I had started studying from Luthraji. So he told me so many things about my teacher, which I didn't know. Luthraji was a very experienced and person in astrology. He started in 1955. Or till 97, you can understand. Sir, so he used to visit him.
One point, sir. That one, one of the what is there? There is a longevity book. Hai,
Ayurveda.
By Mr. Gupta. He is a very good engineer. If you have our paper, it is उसमें इतने बल निकाले जाते हैं कि लॉन्गेविटी तो निकलती ही
वो बल निकलते अपने जिंदगी अपने बल निकलते
और उसके बाद सर जो पेपर होता है वो बहुत कम लोगों का पास होता है। मैं तो उसके नोट्स
मुझे मालूम है
किस तरह मैंने याद किया
मुझे सारा पता है मैं भी बताऊंगा उसके बारे में
उससे कभी एज नहीं निकले हमारे फादर ने बहुत करा हुआ है तो वो पहले उन्होंने मेरे से पहले कोर्स किया तो वो इसी में निकालते हैं लोगों की एज मैं कहूँ भाई कोई एज किसी की निकलती ही नहीं
उनका सर ऑब्जेक्टिव नहीं है। नाउ कमिंग बैक टू दैट
story, small story, right? So he sat with me. So he said, Mr. Dhanaja, we have come up with Brihat Prasharoha Shastram, then we Brihat Jatkam. Mangal, you sold me every damn book. But both of Mr. Dhanaja, I have not opened the book. But the book which you have come up with was the actual book required which you have written. Okay, you have not opened it. Both I know it. And how bloody you know it? Because you have written what Luthraji has taught you. And I know what Luthraji means. But this is what he told me. Then we used to sit days, hours together. I used to visit him again and I had to give him book, right? So he used to tell story of every astrologer. So he gave me a lot of knowledge about the history of astrology. Because he's the old person in astrology. Because he used to know every astrologer who is working in Delhi and even outside Delhi, right?
Astronomical Deepak Kapoor ji ne book likhi thi. Haan. He was only nikalne ke liye.
Haan.
Do volumes of.
Nahi, wo theek hai. That is all right. But he has written all the astronomy of the 11th class also.
Sab 11th hi ho.
11th class ke liye Kepler's.
Kepler's law hai sir.
Oh, Kepler's law is not required here. But he has written. Anyway.
Sir, aapka birthplace Delhi hai.
Ji, man. मेरी पत्नी चेक नहीं कर सकती, वो बेटी से लड़ती रहती है।
पत्नी चार्ट
अभी भी लड़ाई चल रही है वो मां
चेक हर पत्नी बोल रही हूँ मतलब चार्ट चेक
पत्नी बोला मैं पत्नी चेक कराना चाहता था मैं भी वो लड़ती रहती है बेटी से बहुत परेशान मैं बड़ा परेशान
उनका भी चार्ट चेक करना
कॉल भी हो रहा है सर
वो तो क्या हो गया कौन सी
ऐसी लगी किसी दिन की मैडम
वो तो क्या हो गया तो मेरे से भी लड़ लेगी और क्या हो गया लड़ाई तो है ठीक है तो ये थोड़ी सी एक्चुअली
वन साइडेड लड़ाई है तो जल्दी ठंडी हो जाती
है नहीं नहीं दोनों साइड की है भाई ऐसी बात नहीं है आप भी कुछ काम नहीं है हम तुरंत भाग जाते भाग जाते हम तो बिल्कुल फटाफट जो यहाँ पर आ जाती दुकान पे तो चलो खैर वो
नया दोष
जला देवी दोष है पता नहीं आया
अब देखो सर एक के मंगल केतु थे एक आदमी ने उसको 35,000 रुपए का यंत्र भेज दिया उसमें क्या था शहद एक यंत्र बना हुआ था केतु का पीछे यंत्र था चांदी का वो दिखा रहा था लास्ट वीक तो मैंने कहा भाई ये क्या है पीछे केतु का यंत्र था आगे शहद को फ्रीज करके ना एक लक्ष्मी बुक का हुआ था
हम तो एस्ट्रोलॉजी की बात करते हैं नॉट रेमेडीज वी विल टॉक अबाउट रेमेडीज आल्सो ओनली थिंग इज दे हैव डिटेरियोरेटेड एस्ट्रोलॉजी बट इट वाज बिफोर सो दैट फेलो was a publisher of Ranjan publication also. So he was appreciating not only Luthraji, he was appreciating some other astrologers also, which I never met. But they said these people have actually worked hard in astrology.
Sir, aapke paas Lokesh ji padhte rahe.
Lokesh ji jo Dhavani wala.
Haan.
Wo meri video dekh dekh ke fir mere paas aaya, mere ko de do meri video jo aapke paas hai, wo de do mere ko padha do nahi. मैंने सारी आपकी वीडियो फिर अरेंज की बड़ी मुश्किल से अब वो पढ़ा रहा है
पढ़ा रही है सर वो इवेंट्स करा रहा है लोगों के
लोकेश धमीजा
उसने मेरे साथ एक कोर्स किया था इसका लाल किताब का
तो वो बाद में करते
हैं भाग गया
वो एक काम हजार रुपए में लाल किताब पढ़ा रहा
उस आती
सर आने से थोड़ा पढ़ाना होता देखिए सर Academic knowledge is something different.
Yes.
How you attract people is something different.
और आपका कोर्स जो पढ़ा रहा है ना सर 135 में पढ़ा
सर वो 135 में बचाया चाहे 235 उससे मेरा फर्क नहीं पड़ता मैं ये कह रहा हूँ कि marketing is another thing, teaching is another thing, knowledge is another thing. सब चीजें अलग हैं मैं तो academic
respect knowledge respect is also another thing sir. After teaching the student from Hindus, they will give
you not
respect.
ठीक है सर हमें क्या लेना है मैं तो अपना कर्म है ना कर्म करना है वो आगे डिस्कस कर लेंगे
ठीक है, तो ये आज लॉन्गेविटी का खत्म हो गया, थोड़ी कपशप भी होगी, तो नेक्स्ट टाइम जूलिया विल बी हियर, आई थिंक इट विल बी 4th ऑफ फेब्रुवरी प्रोबेबली शी विल बी इन इंडिया, शी इज कमिंग ऑन 2nd. Julia, you're very much welcomed here in India, and that fellow has not given us the food. He has not allowed us to give the photographs of that apartment, so you'll have to come only up to see, right? I've gone to him in the morning, so he said I won't allow you to click the photographs, right? So next time Julia will be here, I think she will be.
Okay.
If she will not be online, so next time then we'll be meeting on.
Topic control.
Meeting on next Saturday. Next time we can take topic remedy or even Prashant Jyotish, even horary astrology. Okay, we'll do horary astrology. It is very interesting. So next time. 4th February, 4:30 p.m. Nai Delhi, Vikaspuri, Diamond.
Yeah?
We'll be doing Prashan Jyotish, Horary Astrology. Then we have to do remedies, we have to do Muhurat.
Property vehicle
we have done. We've not done property vehicle. So we'll be doing property vehicle then. चलो वील डू प्रश्न
देन रेमेडी कोई नहीं है की नहीं है अपन ने लेकिन कैन आई आस्क यू
यस यस वी यू कैन आस्क मी
तो जैसे जो ये होता है सफायर ब्लू सफायर होता है द पीपल वेयर इट फॉर डिफरेंट रीजंस सो कैन इट बी वेयर फॉर दैट लाइक बैलेंसिंग द क्लास लाइक थर्ड आई एंड ऑल दैट.
But it has to be purchased from Umang Taneja, Diamond Jewels, GPC, Vikas.
That was June. June. I told that. But I know Neelam can answer
that. Neelam, ji, aap Neelam kaise pehenenge? Aap to hai Neelam.
Sir, bataiye na.
Sony Neelam.
But dekhi, main to apni dukaan se nahi lungi. Main wahan se kyun lungi? We have jewelers too.
Oh no, this is not good.
We have to
see whether the Sajan is good in the chart or not. So for what reason you want to wear the stole? Means what remedy you want. Whether you want a remedy for marriage, whether you want remedy for professional life, financial life, good married life, good health. So the stone will be different for different reasons. And we we may not even suggest a stone. We may suggest a mantra. Or we may suggest something else. So that everything we will discuss. We have
this is first thing.
Lal Kitab, all upay. Lal Kitab, Yantra, Mantra, Tantra, Vrat,
Reiki,
Totke, Graphology.
Karan Pishachni Siddhi.
Karan Pishachni. I'll explain Karan Pishachni Siddhi also. Other types. राजस्थान वाली क्या बात है यार, मैं तो समझता ही कोई कुछ नहीं. जनानी भी कुछ नहीं समझती, तुम भी कुछ नहीं समझते, ठीक है.
माय पर्पस इज नॉट लाइक रेमेडीज फॉर नक्षत्र और प्लैनेट्स, इट्स लाइक रिलेटेड टू चक्र, लाइक थर्ड आई चक्र एंड थ्रोट चक्र. ये एंड नीलम मैंने पहना हुआ है पहले काफी बार पहना हुआ, मुझे नुकसान कभी नहीं हुआ लेकिन विजिबल फायदा मुझे कभी दिखा नहीं. तो इन दैट केस कैन आई वेयर इट फॉर थर्ड
आई? जब से नीलम जी, आई डोंट नो व्हाट इज द ट्रूथ और व्हाट नॉट, आई डोंट नो दिस, लेकिन द डे फांसाराम बापू हैज गॉन टू जे, माय faith on remedies have shattered. One. Second, Nirankari Baba met with an accident and died in Canada, wherein majority of people have taken his Ashirvad for going to Canada. Chandra Swami went to jail.
The biggest tantric of India.
Because they don't treat themselves, that's the thing. Doctor khud ka ilaaj nahi karta.
जोशी को श्राप है वो तोता लेके नीचे ही बैठेगा जमीन पे.
दोबारा बोलिए, हैंग हो गया था आपका ये.
तोता लेके नीचे ही बैठेगा जोशी, जोशी को श्राप है. मैडम मैंने देखा, मैं आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस राइट. वो असत्य साईं बाबा, ही डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 84, सो ही यूज्ड टू से आई डाइड एट द एज ऑफ 94 एंड सचिन तेंदुलकर वाज वीपिंग देयर
सिटिंग. ठीक था, 15 साल तो आपने भी कहा है वैसे वो कौन जो नहीं सकते
सर. 94 सर, ही वाज असत्य साईं बाबा. मेरा तो, मैं तो बोल रहा हूँ ना, मैं नहीं बता सकता यार, साफ बात बोल रहा. वो तो कह रहा मैं इस समय पे समाधि करूंगा, आई डू इट. मैडम मैंने ये देखा है, जो लोगों ने बोस्ट किया, घमंड किया, मतलब मैंने देखा. आई एम टेलिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ लाइफ.
सर आप इतने एक्सपीरियंस हो कि आपने देखा, मैंने अभी से भी देखा ये चीज, तो आई एम नॉट दैट एक्सपीरियंस कि घमंड करने पे तो कुछ भी नहीं.
मैडम चलता नहीं, अच्छा है आदमी दब के रहे, अपनी औकात में रहे. इंसान जो है उसके खून या लाल, और वो एक शेर है कि जब तक था दम में दम, ना दबे आसमां से हम, और जब दम ही निकल दिया तो दबा दिया जमीन हमें. तो दो मिनट नहीं लगते मैडम, दो मिनट बंदे की बैंड बजते हैं. एंड प्रैक्टिसिंग एस्ट्रोलॉजी आई हैव सीन मेनी पीपल हु हैव बिकम जीरो फ्रॉम करोड्स इन वन नाइट, नॉट डे, वन नाइट. आई हैव सीन सो मेनी ऑफ देम एंड people also have risen like anything also. I'm not saying all have gone down, some have risen also, but I don't get fascinated about rising, and neither nor I don't want to get obviously nobody want to go down. I don't want any fascination going up. I don't get it. Wo khushi se zindagi guzar jaye, ha matlab
simple life is the best.
Khushi
ki zindagi to badhiya chali rahi hai. खुशी की जिंदगी तो बढ़िया चली रही है. खुशी की
घर नहीं आ रहा, फिक्र को धुएं में उड़ाते चलो, पुलिस में लाइन रही.
नहीं, फिक्र तो धुएं में नहीं उड़ती, वो तो कहने की बात है, लेकिन यह है कि ऊपर वाले का डंडा पड़ता है तो वो जब when he leaves the निरंकारी बाबा, असत्य साईं बाबा, फांसाराम बापू, वाइल ही लीव मी. आप बात को समझते
हो, अंदर से एमपी एमएलए बन भी गया तो अंदर से लड़ता रहे,
अंदर से लड़ेगा, बट फिर वो तो हो सकता है ना स्पोर्ट, तो फिर अब जिस पार्टी के साथ मिलेगा उस पे फर्क रखेगा. मुझे छुड़वाओ सब कुछ,
ऐसा नहीं होगा
पॉलिटिक्स में. क्या
मैडम जी,
ऐसा नहीं.
देन दिस मीडिया कम्स ना, देन बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर द लीडर्स आल्सो टू टेक एन एडवर्स स्टेप और वेरी बोल्ड स्टेप. इट बिकम्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. So, image, politics mein image is very important. If you lose image, you won't get the votes.
How Salman Khan saves with her? Salman Khan to bach nikle.
Sir, Salman Khan ko political career. Salman Khan doesn't have any political career. So if some politician or some people say Modi is trying to save him from the back door, I don't know that. But I also have to talk to his lawyer. What sort of lawyer he is?
Sir, I am just asking. I am photo. Are he post on WhatsApp? Yes. Salman Khan lawyer, I am just
asking. But I don't know what is the game played. But obviously there is some kapla.
Sir, Salman Khan, what is the post? coordinates है ना
सर दैट इज राइट आई डोंट डिसएग्री
तो ग्यारह से बचा रहे क्या
ड्रामा बीन प्लेट ना दैट इज
क्या सात नंबर जिसकी बीट नंबर क्या है सर
ये ट्रांजिट वाला सर आप एक दिन
और सर मैं पढ़ा दूंगा यू डोंट हैव टू वरी यू डोंट हैव टू वरी
नहीं पढ़ी वो सर मैंने मिस भी कर दी क्लास
डोंट यू वरी
थोड़ा सा एक बार और
हां दोनों ही जोधपुर में फंसे ये भी सब आप ही का सर विजय जी सब आपका प्रताप है सर बहुत सर
सर आपको बता रहे थे सर जो गुप्ता जी ने बुक लिखी मैं बता रहा था लॉन्गेविटी कुछ बताने वाले थे मैकेनिकल
मैं बता दूंगा बोर हो जाएंगे सर
चले सर
ओके सर देन वी आर मीटिंग नेक्स्ट
सो ये जो अध्यात्म गुरु के कोई कॉम्बिनेशन होते हैं या वही टीचिंग वाले
फ्रॉड ही होते हैं मैडम कहां अध्यात्म गुरु
नहीं अभी किसी
सर होते हैं कुछ लोग गिफ्टेड होते हैं सर उनके क्या होते हैं प्रत्यक्ष प्रमाण
मेरे पाप हो जाएगा मैं कोई मैं आम आदमी हूँ मैं सच बता रहा हूँ मैं अपने अंदर देख के
जाऊँगा
आम आदमी केला आदमी केला आदमी
वाइफ वगैरह से झगड़ा हो गया छोड़ दिया अब उसके बाद उसने आ गया
ये सर होता है कई लोग जो जैसे बोल दिया वो सच हो गया और लाइक इंट्यूशन पावर इज आल्सो वेरी एडवांस
1616 है बहुत सारे प्लैनेट
तो 1610
शादी ना होने का इतना
नहीं नहीं बच्चे भी हैं बट ये है कि डिवोर्स भी अलग अलग रहते
हैं हमारी वाला डिवोर्स है ना मतलब इसमें साथ में एक है भर भर के इसमें ईगो होगी कैसे पढ़ाएगा बच्चों को ये मैं वाला आदमी है आदमी मैं वाला ये तो कंफर्म है 1611 इसे अपनी सक्सेस के अलावा नजर आता ही नहीं और साथ में दो साथ में फाइनेंशियल
फॉर स्प्रिट नीड फॉर इंट्यूशन वी नीड 5-10 इन मोर राइट 9-11 आर फैसिलिटेटर एंड फॉर स्पिरिचुअल पर्सन मेजॉरिटी प्लैनेट्स इफ आर शोइंग दिस देन पर्सन इज रियली स्पिरिचुअल
ओह दैट्स लाइक मी
इट इज एक्चुअली द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ लव
मतलब मून में 5
इट इज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ प्लैटोनिक लव इट इज प्लैटोनिक लव एक्चुअली जिसको प्रेम हो गया सबसे तो बस हो गया स्पिरिचुअलिटी इफ समवन लव्स एवरीबॉडी ही इज स्पिरिचुअल
और उसके दुश्मन भी खत्म हो
जाएंगे यस
दलाई लामा जो है दे हैव दिस
टाइप ऑफ मस्ट
बी 1611 ये मैं वाला
स्पिरिचुअल लीडर है
मैं लगता तो है
सो ये वन वन आ रहा है तो मैं ईगो बढ़ती है
वन इज सेल्फ सेंटर्ड यस मैं माई सेल्फ ही विल थिंक ऑफ हिमसेल्फ राइट ही वोंट थिंक ऑफ
हिज कुंडली गलत
मैंने आगे पीछे टाइम करके देखा है इसका
उससे क्या मतलब क्या होता है उसका टाइम मिलता
तो जैसे ये होता है दीपक चोपड़ा ही इज लाइक अ स्पिरिचुअल गुरु आल्सो
नो नो ही इज नॉट अ स्पिरिचुअल
नेम आई मीन टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइक ऑल दैट
आई एम टेलिंग यू दीपक चोपड़ा वाज स्पिरिचुअल गुरु ऑफ माइकलल जयकिशन एंड माइकलल जयकिशन कमिटेड
माइकल
जैक्सन
माइकल जैक्सन
दीपक चोपड़ा सर दीपक चोपड़ा इज नॉट पॉपुलर इन इंडिया ही इज वेरी मच पॉपुलर इन यूरोपियन कंट्रीज कनाडा यूएस हिज बुक्स आर हॉट नंबर्स एंड अवेलेबल इन जर्मन स्पेनिश ऑल द मेजर लैंग्वेजेस
वो उनके थे स्पिरिचुअल
वो
माइक स्पिरिचुअल नहीं थे
सर वो स्पिरिचुअल है ना spirit spirit the spirit you become spiritual so like spirit you know na ma'am
yeah 100%. I know both of the spirit style
so spirit when you take spirit so you become spiritual ye to spiritual log hai spiritual aise wale Well, nowadays his business is not doing well.
It's spiritual or down to earth कैसे होते हैं
sir? So more you are spiritual, more you are down to earth.
उसकी DB खराब है sir.
वो दशा खराब होगी उसको. He doesn't know anything. When I went to Spain, Spanish people asked me about this
दीपक चोपड़ा आई डोंट नो हु इज आई डोंट नो
एंड देन दिस इज साधु गुरु है साधु गुरु है जो है
मैडम जी ये वीनस है देखिए वन इज
ही इज आल्सो आर यू
नो नो आई एम नॉट सेइंग ही इज इट डजंट नो एनीथिंग आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई एम सेइंग वीनस इज अ ब्रांड जस्ट आई नॉट सेइंग दैट ही डजंट हैव मटेरियल ही डजंट स्पीक वेल ही डजंट नो एनीथिंग अबाउट स्पिरिचुअलिटी आई एम नॉट सेइंग दिस आई एम सेइंग दे हैव मेड अ ब्रांड Now they sell a brand. So for a brand, they like Patanjali is a brand. Baba Ramdev is selling his products. He is not selling spirituality. Shri Shri is selling spirituality. Selling. It is clear. उसमें कोई problem मतलब इसमें मुझे कोई problem नहीं है. If he sells it, his product is.
Shri Shri करो
यार. But वो भी sell करते हैं अपने products उनके भी हैं.
No, madam. What I am trying to say is, he is selling spirituality. I am saying next when Ramdev is sitting, he has taught people anulom vilom this and that for years to come. After then he floated his products and his products become famous. Mm-hmm. Now he has become total business. Mm-hmm. Right? What problem I have? Mm-hmm. I am rather happy that he is selling so good products. Mm-hmm. Indigenous, our company, our products, isse achha kya?
Swadeshi.
My country. Mein. Yes.
एक तो जैसे स्पिरिचुअल पर्सन में आप कह रहे हैं 5, 10, 9, 11 तो वन
इज जो 5, 10 ना उसको पैसा नहीं चाहिए इट डजंट नीड मनी बट लेट मी व्हेन यू गो टू सदगुरुज courses so it will be 7 days 15 days courses so you have to give some money like Shri Shri Ravi Shankar you will have to pay say 2000 3000 whatever it is a paltry I say it is a paltry now the thing is people or the volunteers who are working they don't get a penny all the money goes to Shri Shri Ravi Shankar when you see the ashram the cars is moving the ashram is living the money he has. He's sitting on big money now. Mm-hmm. And what I think, spiritual person doesn't need that much money. Now, my kitchen expenditure for people must not be more than 10,000 rupees. The kitchen expenditure, I'm sure. Mm-hmm. Other expenditure is up to me to control. So I need just 10,000 rupees to be spiritual. If I'm having, means good food, fruits, vegetables, dal, milk, etc. Say 15,000. 20. Electricity, say 10,000 more, 25,000. So in 25,000, I have a good life. I'm saying that. Any spiritual person can have a good life. But when we talk about Shri Shri Ravi Shankar, so he needs at least, say, 100 crores per month. Other than his
business.
मैडम अच्छी बात है ना मैं मना नहीं कर रहा वो काम कर रहे हैं ना अच्छा काम कर रहे हैं मैं कौन सा मना करूं बट नाउ दिट इज अ ब्रांड व्हेन इट इज ब्रांड इट इज नॉट स्पिरिचुअलिटी इट बिकम्स वीनस यू कैन नॉट मीट स्पिरिचुअल पर्सन
सो वीनस इकरण ऑफ जुपिटर
इज वीनस इकरण ऑफ जुपिटर मैं नहीं कह रहा गलत काम कर रहा हूं आई एम सपोर्टर ही हैज गैदर्ड 140 कंट्रीज पीपल ऑफ 140 कंट्रीज टुगेदर इसमें क्या होता है नीलम जी बाद में डिस्कशन और हो जाएगा ये डिफरेंट ये जो ब्रांड होता है ये डिफरेंट टाइप के लोगों को टारगेट करते हैं रामदेव जी टारगेट्स विलेजेस पीपल फ्रॉम विलेजर्स जो श्री श्री रविशंकर जी श्री श्री रविशंकर इज मिडल हायर मिडिल क्लास सदगुरु टॉप क्लास दीपक चोपड़ा ओनली सेलिब्रिटीज यू वॉन्ट फाइंड एनी बॉडी इवन नोइंग ऑफ दीपक चोपड़ा बट ही इज फेमस ओनली इन सेलिब्रिटीज सो इट इज अ ब्रांड प्रमोशन इन टाइप ऑफ टारगेट ऑडियंस आप मेरी बात को समझे एंड आई नो हाउ टू टारगेट आई नो ऑल दैट सिस्टम उसको कैसे हाँ मैडम दे देंगे समझा देंगे आपको कोई बड़ा इशू नहीं है बड़ा आसान काम है
बट वो क्यों करना, दैट इज अ प्रॉब्लम. आपको लॉन्च करना है, अपने आप को लॉन्च करना है. तो आपको लॉन्च करने के लिए एक तो आपको एक टाइप, देखो मैं ये हरी स्वेटर पहन ली, नीली कमीज पहन ली, ये तरीका नहीं है.
आप यही तो तरीका है. आपके इतने सारे स्टूडेंट यहाँ बैठे हुए हरी कमीज और हरी स्वेटर के बारे में.
नो नो, व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, यू विल फाइंड दैट सद्गुरु इन अ स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ अटायर. श्री श्री रविशंकर स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ अटायर. एंड नाउ व्हेन वी विल सी देम स्माइलिंग, they smile with a type of smile only. They don't laugh loudly. Yes. I have a liberty to laugh loudly. इससे ज़्यादा क्या चाहिए मुझको? यही फर्क पड़ जाता है. वो जब आप सदगुरु को हंसते थे ऐसे ही हंसेंगे, ज्यादा नहीं हंसेंगे. यू विल बी एबल टू नो दैट इज वीनस. श्री श्री रविशंकर वो मिमी आके बोलेंगे तो वो यू नो. मैं किसी को गलत ठीक नहीं कह रहा, मैं कह ये वीनस ही कर रहा. दिस इज हाउ द ब्रांड इज प्रमोटेड. आई एम सेइंग दैट दीपक चोपड़ा यू विल फाइंड एक ही जैसे बाल होंगे, उसका डिफरेंट टाइप का चश्मा, उसी टाइप का चश्मा रहेगा. अब देखोगे वो इसका ब्रांड प्रमोशन का तरीका होता है, तो उसको ब्रांड प्रमोशन कर देते हैं, वो बंदा आगे निकल जाता है.
तो उस टाइम क्या करता दीपक चोपड़ा
सर? ऐसा होता है हर कंट्री जो होती है ना उसके अंदर, जैसे वहां पर है ये, आप अमेरिका में रहते हैं मैडम? नीलम जी वाले ना?
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, यस सर.
एक एक वहां पर एक मैगजीन है या कुछ लोग हैं जो इंडियन पीपल को गैदर करते हैं, उनको बाहर से जैसे आदमी आता तो इवेंट प्रमोशन करते हैं. लाइक वहां से अमिताभ बच्चन आएगा, कोई सिंगर आएगा, इवेंट प्रमोट करते हैं. वही प्रमोट करेंगे आप, आपका उनके साथ अरेंजमेंट हो जाएगा. मैं ब्रूम ब्रांड प्रमोशन बता रहा हूँ आपको, आपका उनके साथ अरेंजमेंट हो जाएगा और आप बाकी बातें बाद में करेंगे. कुछ वेट कर रहा मैं आपको बता दूंगा सर.
ये फ्री मिलता
फ्री मिलता
सब. ओशो इज सर.